Guy tried to make fried apples. You need one whole apple, a stick of butter, cinnamon, and white sugar. And a pan to cook it on. Don't you need a good butter? Let that get all melted. And that's all melted. Getting to add the sugar. And that this gets caramelized. And you want to tip on thin. Until it gets caramelized. Until the butter is like a golden brown color. You're going to get a golden caramel color inside the bubble that I got. You're going to get the apple. And you're going to put the apples in. And then you're going to add the cinnamon. a half a teaspoon of cinnamon. And you mix it all together. And mix it all together. And then turn down the heat to medium. And now this is done, take it off, and there you go. Sad apples. So that are sad apples. So easy to make and happy to show you sort of and very good. And the best way to eat it is just ice cream. Bye.